A wise man once said, an investment in knowledge pays the best interest.
We like to turn our ideas and dreams into reality with your help.
And as we grow, we not only reach new markets, but we drive business for our Australian suppliers.
So what is the current business problem?
Have you ever bought a dress and only worn it once?
This app will allow university students to access information more efficiently and effectively.
What we saw today was students working together for 6 months, which saw them pitching their ideas to a group of investors for 5 minutes, and then exhibiting their idea to customers downstairs.
They had a great opportunity to show what they could do in front of four fantastic industry judges.
I think it's just about the sort of evolution of the idea.
Just really finding that idea that's really going to be different, that doesn't exist, and it's actually solving a problem.
I think just a really well thought out idea with really well thought out execution plan.
You've got to believe in what it is you're doing.
I think the best thing about McClay is that they have industry professionals teaching us every single day, and I can learn from the best.
75% of Australians are smartphone users, hence why I decided to develop an app. Given our technologically savvy generation, we plan to combine the use of Instagram, Pinterest and vlogging.
Currently, the Australian clothing industry is worth $19 billion.
In year one, we're planning to project $103,500.
For your sake in the business, we'll receive 10%.
The winner of Killer Pitch is Finding Flora.
With the way the event has gone this year, I mean, we've set the bar so high, but I'm really excited to see what the students can bring next year and how we can make this event even bigger and even better.